Fun fact, gas pumps are one of the dirtiest things you can touch.
All right, let's go test it out.
If you've ever wondered how dirty a gas pump is, this is how a microbiologist would test it. Today, I'm only testing what's on the 85 button, and that's because...
And the buttons on the pump where you select the grade of gas you want had an average of just over 2.6 million CFUs per square inch.
Now, if that's true, the Petri dish will look something like this when I'm finished with my test. The process for testing the gas pump is fairly simple. I'm going to take some of the liquid from the swab and put it onto an auger plate, mix it around, and then incubate. Once the bacteria begins to grow, I can count the amount of colonies, and from that, I can estimate how much bacteria was on the 85 gas pump. It shouldn't come as a surprise that gas pumps have bacteria, but here we only see 4 CFU, and this plate is at a 10 to the negative 1 dilution. So these 4 CFU really represent 40, which is nowhere close to millions.